Morning all of you. Today our topic is matrices and subtopic is product of two determinants. Objectives. Know how to find the product of two determinants. Evaluate the product of two determinants. What is the product of two matrices 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8? Answer is, how to write this one? 5 plus 14 or 15 plus 28, 6 plus 16, 18 plus 32. How to find out here? First row of the first matrices and second column of the second row. You know that? We know that matrix multiplication. Here the first row of the matrices, we have to do the first column of the second matrix. We get and simplification here 19 22 43 50. What is the rule used for the product of the above two matrices? Row by column multiplication rule. If rows and columns of a determinant are interchanged, is there any change in the value of the determinant? Answer is no change. The value will be the same. Now we go to the actual topic, product of two determinants. Consider the determinant a1 l1 plus b1 m1, a1 l2 plus b1 m1, a2 l1 plus b2 m1, a2 l2 plus b2 m2. It can be expressed as a1 l1 plus b1 m1, a1 l2 plus b1 m2, a2 l1 plus b2 m1, a2 l2 plus b2 m2 is equal. We have to write a1 l1, a1 l2, a2 l1, a2 l2. Plus A1 L1 B1 M1 M2 A2 L1 B2 M2 plus B1 M1 A1 L2 B2 M1 A2 L1 plus B1 M1 B1 M2 B2 M1 B2 M2. That is all equal A1 A2 into L1 L2 L1 L2 and also same L1 M2 A1 B1 A2 B2 plus L2 M1 B1 A1 B2 A2 plus B1 B2 M1 M2 M1 M2. That is equal 0 plus L1 M2 A1 B1 A2 B2 minus L2 M1 A1 B1 A2 B2 plus 0 equal to A1 B1 A2 B2 L1 M2 minus L2 M1. Now we write A1 B1 A2 B2 into L1 M1 L2 M2. Thus, A1, B1, A2, B2, L1, M1, L2, M2 equal to A1, L1, B1, M1, A1, L2 plus B1, M2, A2, L1 plus B2, M1, A2, L1 plus B2, M2. This rule of multiplication is called row by row multiplication rule. Since the value of a determinant does not change by interchanging the rows and columns, we can also follow the row by column or column by row or column by column multiplication rule. Two determinants of different orders can only be multiplied when one of them is changed to a determinant of the same order as that of the other factor. For example, a1 b1 a2 b2 into alpha 1 beta 1 gamma 1 alpha 2 beta 2 gamma 2 alpha 3 beta 3 gamma 3 is equal a1 b1 0 a2 b2 0 0 0 1 into alpha 1 beta 1 gamma alpha 2 beta 2 gamma 2 alpha 3 beta 3 gamma 3. Using row by row multiplication rule, the product is a1 alpha 1 plus beta 1 b1 beta 1 A1 alpha 2 plus B1 beta 2, A1 alpha 3 plus B1 beta 3, A2 alpha 1 plus B2 beta 1, A2 alpha 2 plus B2 beta 2, A2 alpha 3 plus B2 beta 3, gamma 1, gamma 2, gamma 3. Now we go to the solved example. Expand as a determinant delta equal 0 n m n 0 sorry 0 o n m n o l m l o whole square. Solution: delta is equal o n m n o l m l o into o n m n o l m l o. You see here square is there, that's why we have to write two times. Applying row by row multiplication rule, we get m square plus n square lm ln lm l square plus n square mn ln mn l square plus m square. Prove that delta equal abc whole square bca cab whole square equal 2bc minus a square c square b square c square 2ac minus b square a square 2ab minus c square equal to aq plus bq plus cq minus 3abc whole square. Here delta equal abc bca cab whole square. How to write this one? We have to write split in two times. Applying minus 1 into R1 and R2, interchange R3 in the second determinant, we get ABC BCA CAB into minus A minus B minus C CAB BCA. Applying row by column multiplication rule, we get delta equal minus A square plus BCA CB minus AB BA C square minus AC B plus B square CA B minus BA plus C square plus AB minus B square plus CA plus AC minus BC plus CB plus A square minus CA plus AC plus B square minus CB plus A square plus B square minus C square AB plus BA is equal 2BC minus A square C square B square C square 2AC minus B square A square 2AB minus C square. This implies A plus B A comma A BC BCA CBA whole square is equal 2BC minus A square C square B square C square 2AC minus B square A square 2AB minus C square. But ABC BCA CAB equal A into BCA minus A square minus B B into B square minus A AC plus C into AB minus C square equal to 3ABC minus A cube minus B cube minus C cube. Delta is equal ABC BCA CAB whole square is equal minus of A cube plus B cube plus C cube minus 3ABC whole square. That is also equal A plus B plus C whole cube minus 3ABC whole square. From 1 and 2 ABC BCA CAB whole square is equal, we write A2BC minus A square B square C square 2AC minus B square B square A square 2AB minus C square is equal AQ plus BQ plus C cube minus 3ABC whole square. If delta and delta dash are two determinants of the third order and the elements, if delta dash are the cofactor of the corresponding elements of delta, then prove that delta dash equal delta square. Let delta equal a1 b1 c1 a2 b2 c2 a3 b3 c3 and delta dash equal capital a1 b1 c1 capital a2 b2 c2 capital a3 b3 c3, where a1 b1 c1 are the cofactors of the corresponding elements of a1 small a1 small b1 c1. Then delta into delta dash equal, we have to do the two determinant multiplication. Applying row by row multiplication rule, we get delta into delta dash, we get delta 0 0 0 delta 0 0 0 delta. Therefore ai aj plus bi bj plus ci cj equal to delta I equal to j. Is equal delta cube. Delta into delta dash equal delta cube equal delta 1 into delta square. Summary: we have discussed about rule of product of two determinants, evaluation of product of two determinants. Now we go to the quiz. Order of the determinant obtained by the multiplication of determinant of the third order is option A 3, B 6, C 9, D none of this. The answer is 3. Second question: if A plus B, B plus C, C plus A, B plus C, C plus A, A plus B, C plus A, A plus B, B plus C equal K into ABC, BCA, CAB, then K equal 1, 2, 4, 8. What is the answer? K equal to 2. The multiplication rule that is used for the product of two determinants is row by row or row by column only. column by row or column by column only, any one of these, none of these. What is this? Any one of these. If delta is given, a1 b1 c1 a2 b2 c2 a3 b3 c3 delta dash equal to capital a1 b1 c1 capital a2 b2 c2 capital a3 b3 c3 where a1 b1 c1 are cofactors of the corresponding element a1 b1 c1, then delta dash square equal delta, delta dash equal delta, delta dash equal delta square, delta dash equal delta. What is the answer? Delta dash equal delta square. Now we go to the assignment. Here, if a equal one determinant is given, b equal another determinant is given, find a square and a b without evaluating a and b. Now we using here a square means by using the row by column rule. Okay, here we apply the rules. Prove that yz minus x square, zx minus y square, xy minus z square. Okay, that is also equal to xyz, yzx, zx by zxy whole square. These two problems we are also applying the same rule. Okay, thank you very much.